The podcast app on your iPhone will now show a live transcript of the whole episode you're listening to, just like lyrics do in Apple Music. If I go back and resume this podcast that I've been listening to recently, I can now tap the transcript button on the bottom of that now playing screen, the one in the left-hand corner, and then you're going to see real-time text scrolling and lighting up as the speakers are talking. Not only can I see what they're saying as well as hear it, I can actually scroll up and down this text, and if I find a paragraph that I want to jump to, I can simply tap on it, and the podcast will move to that paragraph automatically. Whilst this is quite cool to have, I find the real value for this is being able to search through a transcript to actually jump to the exact section of the podcast that I want to listen to. So, for example, this podcast mentions TikTok in America, and I'm interested to hear more about that. So I'm going to tap onto search, and then simply type in the word TikTok. Then it's going to highlight all the mentions of that phrase or word in the transcript. I can jump between them just like this. And when I find the bit I want to listen to, I can simply tap on it, and it will start playing from that paragraph for me. This is a really good way to navigate podcasts, I found, and the ability to search really does mean you can jump to the key part that you need to listen to. The only downside that I found with this is that it can be quite easy to accidentally lose your place in a podcast and jump to a whole other section by accidentally tapping. But if you press the three dots on the top of the screen, you can actually press the View Transcript button here, and then it shows up as a text file which you can't accidentally tap on to jump around, so it's a little bit safer perhaps if you want to explore what's being said without losing your place. And if you want more tips on what your iPhone can do, please do subscribe to our channel down below.